I feel great. I'm so glad we got that win. Yeah. I mean, when we went down 2-1, honestly, I didn't think we were going to get back into it. But, I mean, that's in the past. It's a new team now, new coach. We came back. We worked. We got that second goal, went in overtime, and just finished it then.
Yeah, it felt good. We didn't play our best soccer today. It's hard going overtime game on Friday and then recouping the guys to get them ready again. So we played a lot of people again off the bench. That's the first time this year we've come from behind to win, which is another sign you really need to see out of your team. And I was really proud of them. So just sticking with the game. We were very blue collar today and kept it simple. And, you know, we finished the game with three of our starters from the back line or on the bench. So, you know, guys from the bench, everybody played a role today. Just really proud of my team.